What's good, YouTube? It's your man's Mo, back for another video, and I'm relieved that you guys came back to see your dear old host or friend, companion in this journey of pure, dirty, nasty, ignorant, horrid of a game. But yeah, man, I appreciate y'all for coming to continue this journey with us. I ain't gonna lie. I'll say that for later. But let's just go ahead and let's get right back. I don't know where we end. I really don't. Well, let me think. Where did we end? We just beat the hotel. We beat the hotel thing. Yeah, we beat the hotel the hotel thing. Now we have to go back to his house or something to, I guess, figure out something at his apartment or whatever. I don't know. But that's where we last ended. So that's and my son just woke up. So now I gotta tend to him before we hop into this game. So just give me one moment. Okay. Now that we're back, let's get right into it. Wait. Okay, I was about to say. Yes. What? Oh, yeah. a usual place in the alley. What the hell are they talking about? In the usual place in the alley. Shoot. feel like I'm missing something. I'm trying to think if I'm missing something. Says point of interest. Hold on, y'all. Let me see if there's. Are there any other rooms like that? No, it's just that room.
Hello? Oh, hey, Alan. You snuck up on me. Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. Still haven't found my mystery man, though.
So this is where the cop came.
You're making a map. Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light. But never the one thing I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help. Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Orland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? I'll keep looking. Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things.
I was at the morgue. I was about to give the evidence to the FBI. Dorr transported me here to this dream reality. Why? Who? Where? Why? Motive? Why me? The red-headed facts missing time, no memory. Until now have I always end up here. Will I forget where I get out? Abducted, alien, to Dorr, UFOs, dreams, me, but not me. Okay. That's definitely the Dorr guy. Okay, I think it's done. I think it's time for me to leave. Back to his apartment. Okay, let's see what we find there. Okay. I think last time we went to his apartment, it was the opposite way. Alice had turned the bathroom into a dark room. Or the dark place. Yeah, last time it was the whole other way. Hey, Alice, good. Hey, Alice, everything good with you back home? Just checking in. Tried to call, but couldn't reach you. You are probably just deep in creator. Brian Wheeler. Just say a word. Love is a weakness. Trigger when viewer close emit. Bear trying to get that cooch. You trying to get the cooch, Bear? My fault, y'all. I didn't even realize that the volume might be down. My fault. That's on me. That was part one.
Alice's work had consumed the apartment. Her whole life.
The darker, the better. Okay. Whatever that means. This is part three. Part two, the comeback. Weakness is clarity.
One morning, I saw a deer soar past my bedroom window. It was a balloon of some cartoon animal. And I looked out at the street below, and I saw a little girl crying. Like losing that balloon had just ended her whole world. Was the perfect image of the horror of caring. And that's when I got myself out of bed and I picked up my camera.
Okay.
Shadows I photographed and filmed, the more I felt like I was on the verge of a breakthrough. I submerged myself in it. I only went out at night. My search became obsessive, but I still had no idea what I was looking for.
Okay. Okay. Oh. Part four. We go past here. Not this. Oh, my fault. Didn't mean to bust.
Hidden behind ours.
The realization, purpose, is strength.
Dark tide ebbing and flowing against reality. Faces in the shadows. Fear of the dark is
no
really
boundary.
What could be that vast, paralyzing ocean. But photography can freeze reality in a snapshot, put a cage around the infinite and capture it. I need to prove those faces are really there.
The full manuscript of a novel. Return.
horror story about the dark presence escaping from the dark place, taking over Bright Falls. I couldn't remember writing it. I had not written it. I would never write this. I knew who had. Scratch, a monster with my face. If this story came true, Scratch would get out, people would die. Destroying the manuscript, it wouldn't stop it from happening. I would have to fix it, edit it. I could not change the genre of the story. I'd have to work within the constraints set by Scratch. I needed someone in the story to fight the darkness. Saga Anderson. I kept seeing her in my visions. She was already in Bright Falls, already involved, but she was not in Return. Not yet. I'd write her in, try to stop Scratch within the limits of the horror story. It was
okay.
Impossible. It was taking too long. I had not reached the end.
I need to find, hold on, before I even, I need to find this down. No, that's not it. Oh. No, no, no. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it.
That's not it. That's not it.
What the heck?
That song's not in there. What the? Okay. Well, I mean, it is what it is. Anyway, thank y'all. I appreciate y'all for joining. I appreciate y'all for sitting and sticking around for this about 30 minutes, half an hour duration. I mean, honestly, you know what? No, we're not done yet. We're going to continue. We're going to continue. We're not done yet. Mark all nearby resources and points of interest on Wake's map. Expand by one row. Or, let me go back to that. Words of War. Increase damage dealt by the last bullet in the revolver chamber by 25. Increase double shotgun damage by 25 when hitting multiple one shot. And restore 15% of health when landing a direct hit with the flare gun. Now, words of stuff. I think I'm gonna increase his inventory by one. I think that's probably the best thing for me to do. So he got it right. Oh, Lord. Mask. You know what? I am going to end it here. Because I feel like this one's about to be... It's about to be long. I feel like it's about to be real long. So I will be doing an injustice of part, like pausing at a certain spot. So we're going to end it right here. As y'all saw, the title of this, the next chapter that's coming up is going to be called Masks. Thank you again. I appreciate all of y'all for sticking around and joining and watching this journey with me. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you go ahead and you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Bit Back Gang. And make sure you go ahead and click that share button. Share it to your mom and daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousin, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because you know we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big booty, thick, juicy sugar mama who's going to be out here paying our bills. And again, man, I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Thank you. And I'm going to see y'all in the next video. Peace.